Welcome to our special service to celebrate our time at Satan's Dungeon.
Oh, yes.
Is it all about the shoulders then?
Yeah.
So many happy, funny and exciting times together, and we know that the experience we have had at St. Anne's will stay with us forever.
This is a message to all you parents.
Walk your child to school one last time this week, even if they don't want you to. Laugh about the sticks they used to collect or the paintings they so carefully carried. Remember their sports days and how funny they were in the nativity. Tell them how proud you are of them and how excited you are to see them grow. Remember how little their hand was when you held it on the first day of reception. Hold their hand again.
If
they led to you.
As you walk with them one last time, you have done a great job.
Let's get this party started with our first performance. Jack, Alex, Luca and Jack have been taking guitar lessons all year. Let's listen as they perform for us today.
This is our first set of memories we would like to share with you.
My favourite memory was when we done cookery and made all the food.
My favourite memory was when Mr. Goodall was running across the other side of the roof to try and fix a Zoom call between Miss Carson and Miss Nance.
My favourite memory is when we went to Chester Zoo with Miss Quinn.
My favourite memory was when we were outside and it was wet and I accidentally slipped and nearly caught a tree.
My favourite memory was when we were doing judo.
My favourite memory is when we baked and ate twirl cakes in reception.
My favourite memory is jumping into the diving board and swimming.
We are very fortunate to have some very talented children who have loved attending the musical. See what you think.
Go!
My favourite memory was when the climbing wall came in on the front yard in year five.
My favourite memory was when the whole school watched the England vs Wales match in year one.
My favourite memory is when we cooked spring rolls in year five.
My favourite memory was when the visitors from Chester Zoo came around and Miss Pryor went to grab something and fell off a chair.
Over the past year, we have had so many memorable moments. We have rarely missed singing, but we have managed to practice outside and socially distanced. We hope you enjoy our next performance. Are you ready for our next memorable moments?
My favourite memory was when Miss Pryor got on the motorbike and couldn't touch the floor.
My favourite memory is when I did the swimming lesson with my class.
My favourite memory is when the school choir went to Brooklyn's care home to perform for them.
My favourite memory is when we went to Chester and we done a Roman march around there and it was really funny.
My favourite memory is when the ice cream van came in year three.
My favourite memory is when we knocked down Miss Carlson and Miss Tate chair. It was so funny and we all laughed, including this.
We don't only have girls you can sing, by the way. We also have boys and we have two crackers who can't wait to get up. We hand you over to our very own Jake and Alex singing.
Look into his eyes. Now tell me how you feel inside.
Look,
and here's your
I never
inside. I'm so caught up in the sky. Why does this little wee baby got me so mesmerized? I don't know why he's so cute, I think that I might die. His ear could poke me in the eye, but I don't think I mind. He can just sit there peaceful like my heart is soaring. He got lucky with his babysitter Mandalorian. And I know he's got the force, cause all by his little self took the internet by storm. I need his picture on my shelf. He can sit there doing nothing, but it's so relatable. And he's cuter than a button, I guess cute in his label. I think I want kids or something, but will they be adorable? They probably won't turn out great. My luck is so deplorable.
Now tell me how you feel inside. Alright, my eyes, they tear up every time. I might die, and here's why. Now tell me how you feel inside.
Let's share some more magical moments.
My favourite memory was playing maze tag in the schoolyard.
My favourite memory is when I went to the England Superpenguin.
My favourite memory is when I used to go to reception and get free toast and a sticker.
My favourite memory was when we went to McDonald's before Young Voices.
My favourite memory was when we created our memory book in the Creator ICP.
Time for something a bit different now. We love Samba and we hope you do too.
dances. Primary school is over now, with high school coming fast.
I have to tell you, this last year has simply been a blast.
Shortly you'll be moving on to somewhere fresh and new. The school will be so different when we do not have you.
We've watched you grow and turn into the person that you are. To read and write and count with ease, you simply are a star.
We want you to remember a message from us all. Live your life and chase your dreams, whether big or small.
You are unique and wonderful, and sadly you'll be missed.
So grab life and forever hold it tightly in your fist.
Goodbye from us and thank you. It has been so much fun. Remember, you are special and you're simply number one.
Thank you for watching our virtual Leavers Assembly.
One, two, three, four.